Hi and welcome to this free lesson. The full course is on Skillshare about some techniques to create UV Atlas. Find the link in the description below. Thanks for being here and let's get started. To start, let's unwrap the character's face. Selecting edges where texture won't be very visible, and it doesn't contribute much to the model's appearance. Next, move on the character's body and begin the UV mapping. I did this manually, but for project speed you can use the Smart UV Project feature. After that, proceed to UV map the character's legs. Finally, select the character's clothing and mark seams in less noticeable areas. Once the UVs are completed, just like in the previous lesson, select all three parts of the model in edit mode. Go to UV section and open the Pack Island option. Set the margin to 0.01 to cure the small space between UVs to prevent potential overlap. After this, tidy up the UVs and try to place each one in the area. Then join all parts together, naming it something like character 2. Now that UVs are in their specific region, open Photoshop. Set the width and height to 5x500 pixels or adjust as needed. Click Create, choose a rectangular shape and assign the colors. First, use red for the character's clothing and black for the body. For the face, which is typically white by default, don't make any changes. Name the image character 2 and save it in PNG format. And now we're done with Photoshop. Back in Blender, go to UV editing workspace and import the image that we created. We noticed that the UVs don't match the colors, so we need to rearrange them to achieve the desired result. Place the UVs for the cloth in the red, the face in the white, and the body in the black area. Finally, link the image to the base color in the materials shading section and ensure that the colors are in their proper places. Don't forget, the full course is on Skillshare. Link in the description below. Thanks.